I want to proceed in five steps. For one, for I want to give you four examples of flattening out productivity. Two, I want to diagnose a paradox. Three, artificial flatness as a cultural technique. Then step four, the embryonic digitality of the alphanumeric. And then my last step, that's five, step five, from inscribed surfaces to electronic interfaces.